we're at 28 Alberta Street. This place has all the little extras. There's a walk-in pantry in the kitchen, a little study nook away from the main living areas. The main bedroom has an ensuite and walk-in robe, and the second bedroom also has a walk-in robe. This one is well worth taking the time to view. Stay with us while we have a look at 28 Alberta Street.